now more so than ever. You know, we're at a pivotal point in history. Cause if shit keeps going the way it's going right now, man, I don't even wanna think about it sometimes. But you have to. You always gotta be aware of what's going on around you. No one man or woman can change the world by themselves. We can do our part, you know?
Yeah! I'm 100% made in the USA, and ain't nobody gonna change that. But how many people can we have a nuclear missiles aimed at before somebody steps up and aims back? That's how they starting to react all over the map. Got the weapons to attack for one oil contract. Average Americans are traveling man, giving a gun and boots, setting to Iraq and Iran. US getting that oil money, that is the plan. Against motherfuckers with bombs in the back of the van. Shit, you gotta see it from a different side. The safety of America is living a lie. Our enemies don't give a fuck if they live or they die. With bombs, I can change the world in the blink of an eye. So I live for the day when I step in the ring, cause tomorrow's definitely not a definite thing. I'm not here to change the world, I'm just doing what I do. A lot's going on right now, I'm just trying to make it through. True. And I'm not here to change the world, I'm just giving you a point of view. And I'ma do my part, but then it's up to you, dude. I'm not here to change the world, I'm just doing what I do. A lot's going on right now, I'm just trying to make it through. True. And I'm not here to change the world, I'm just giving you a point of view. And I'ma do my part, but then it's up to you. About paying the bills, scientists working on some new ways to kill. Everybody need to light a fucking J and chill, cause if it stays this way, be afraid for real. I'm not saying everybody gotta be best friends, but it's to the point I can't watch CNN. But we should be going forward, we all headed backwards. If it ain't a war, it's a natural disaster. We took the world and we ripped it up, and now Mother Nature is pissed at us. And we fucking with a force that we can't control, and if we don't change something, we'll pay the toll. Generations before us said it's not my problem. Thanks a lot guys, now it's on us. I'm just doing what I ought to do, because it's time to make a change and it starts with you, dude. I'm not here to change the world, I'm just doing what I do. A lot's going on right now, I'm just trying to make it through. True. And I'm not here to change the world, I'm just giving you a point of view. And I'ma do my part, but then it's up to you, dude. I'm not here to change the world, I'm just doing what I do. A lot's going on right now, I'm just trying to make it through. True. And I'm not here to change the world.